After the break, we'll be back with the Junior Latin Final.